Hello everybody, so today I will talk about calculus. The topic today is about integration. So now I will show you the technique. We need to add number 2 in here. That means we need to minus number 2. So this one we can do about factorization. Similar for this one. This one you got about negative number 3. X to the power of 3 plus 1 divided to this one. You will got about 2 over X. And we have negative number 3 over X multiplied with X to the power of 3 plus 1. Next, we need to add 3x to the power of 3. That means we need to minus 3x to the power of 3. So this one we can do about factorization. So this one you got about 3 over x. And this one you got about 3x squared over x to the power of 3 plus 1. So this one you got about negative 1 over x. And now we can get the final answer. The integral of this one you got about negative ln of the absolute value of x. The integral of this one you got about negative ln x to the power of 3 plus 1. And we will about C is about constant. I need to edit about this one. This is about positive. That's the end. Thank you for watching.